He tried to fill the hole, find the center of what fell out of him 15 minutes before midnight on the day he was born. It was his benign tumor, a sickness that would kill him. At night, before twilight brushed his eyes closed, he'd reach inside himself and wonder, why was I made this way? I am a mutation with an unnatural lightness of being. His condition went undetected, except when the wind blew through him, causing his shirt to billow like a sail and emit a high-pitched whistle only a dog could hear. To himself, he was invisible. To himself, he was tissue, paper thin, weightless, and lacking substance. Most days, he felt he wasn't even standing on the earth, but he wanted to. He theorized that a heart must hold the universe. He theorized that the heart must weigh 10,000 pounds. It was the heart that kept our feet on the ground. But nothing mattered to this untethered, floating pilgrim but finding a cure for his gaping hole, a yearning he did not acknowledge until the day he became firmly rooted in her. He became rooted in her!